Rhett Silverstone. I don't think we're going to be any quicker here, to be fair. Starting to lose ground on them now, aren't the teams?
Some extra data during this session. Nothing you need to worry about, but as we have some new parts, we'll just confirm they're performing to spec. Okay, your goal is to get through as many corner gates as quickly and precisely as possible. Best of luck out there. Approaching the DRS zone, watch your MFD for the activation point. work. You seem to have a solid handle on the lap. Let's try and perfect each turn. Remember that chaining good corners together will give you a consistency bonus. This is the final lap of the program. Our best lap so far is a 1:34.6. This test is all about tyre management. Try to control the slip through each corner and take extra care putting the power down at the apex. complete. I know it's tempting to focus entirely on the race, but we should put a bit of time aside to run the qualifying sim program. Try to run it before the end of FP3 if you can. Focus on fuel-saving technique. Lift and coast through corner entry to save as much as you can while keeping under the minimum lap time. Okay, decent lap there, but there's still more to find. Keep at it. It's an acceptable lap, but you're capable of more if you work at it. hologram can...
The session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three. Verstappen, Bottas, and Lewis Hamilton. And if today's practice is anything to go by, we're in for an exceptional weekend of Formula One.
We're going to do practice two.
In this program, we're looking at ERS management. This is all about managing your battery efficiently throughout the lap to hit your target time. The overtake button will drain the battery quickly, but it will also give you maximum power. Okay, test complete, and that was... I know it's tempting to focus entirely on the race, but we should put a bit of time aside to run the qualifying sim program. Try to run it before the end of FP3 if you can. Don't worry about tyres, just give it everything. In this test, we want to make sure we can lap close to our rival's pace. And a job well done. We got some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can...
It's time to remind ourselves of our top three, who are Verstappen, Hamilton, and Sebastian Vettel. And that's it. Practice is officially over. Until next time, goodbye.
Alright guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time for practice 3 and qualifying 1, 2 and 3.